new at midday, the American casino industry wants gambling regulators to make it easier to adopt cashless payment transactions on the casino floor. Officials have cited a desire to help customers avoid handling money during the coronavirus outbreak. In a report released today, the American Gaming Association called on regulators to update their rules or laws to integrate cashless options for gamblers.